Landon's light, it's still shining bright in the hearts of his West Fargo classmates. 12-year-old Landon Soleberg died of an aggressive brain tumor almost 1 year ago. This weekend, friends and former classmates